for Georges. Trouble getting out for the Canadians, and it's kept alive by McQuaid. Pushed behind Tardiff. Run into with effectiveness by Yemelin.
Yemelin might be Russian, but as a person, he's just a physical tower of power.